Morning. I'm checking in on week two's learning module, and so we have been learning this week around e-commerce, so building our e-commerce store or business and the main systems that we have to put in place for that. And so that comes from some of the most successful e-commerce business people. It's been shown or proven that they have the same kind of processes in place or very similar systems or processes. So one of those things I'm going to talk about today is around the client avatar. And so that is about building relationships. So knowing who you are selling to, so selling your product or services. So it's really getting down into the nitty-gritty of coming up with an imaginary person or avatar and nailing down everything about them, really getting really specific. So their age, whether they have children, how old are their children even, their gender, maybe their buying habits or their, so what sort of books do they like to read? What sort of podcasts do they like to listen to? What sort of TV shows or what conferences do they like to go to? What do they do for their, what's their career? What's their passions? What's their values as well? So knowing these things, you can come up with really good, I guess, sales marketing, because if you really know this person and you're imagining them to be a real person, and then so when you're writing your copy or ad, you it's like you are speaking to this person. And I've definitely been on the receiving end of that because I've been thinking about myself as a buyer and what I've kind of liked. So say for example I like a handbag, I might have seen a handbag in an ad that's been shown to me and I might have liked it, and so I've decided to follow that company or that person, that business person, and over time I've built up more of a trust because I've watched their posts, I've watched their stories, maybe they've shown me kind of behind the scenes, they've shown me what their values are, such as for example it might be like sustainable or whatever appeals to the client. So over time, I've built up a trust with that brand, with that company, and person. And so eventually, as a buyer, I will click on the link to go to their store. And I might not purchase the first time, I might just have a look around and then I'll think about it more. And then I'll go back next time, I might actually add it to my cart. Still might not buy it. But then, yeah, over time, you're building that trust. And then one day, I will probably put in my credit card number and buy the product, if I like what I see over time. So yeah, that's really cool. So I've been looking at it from that point of view.